good flexibility.
Exercise science is the study of human movement.
Mostly prehabilitation as opposed to rehabilitation.
To make them have that healthier lifestyle, to get in better shape, to feel better about themselves physically and mentally. Personally, this to me is a good way to help people. Throughout being here, I've learned so much hands-on experience, knowledge. Definitely gives me that experience I need to learn and know, especially when I take it into effect after college.
Throughout their four semesters here, there are two semesters. They are assigned a client, and they're to create a workout based on what the client wants to achieve and based on what they've learned in their classes.
You're trying to keep these shoulders down.
Understanding how the body moves, what makes it move. You have to understand that before you can teach movement itself.
What would surprise people about this major is actually all the information and everything they need to learn, with the management, nutrition, kinesiology, anatomy and biology, physiology.
You're getting the best stretch.
What I enjoy the most is the hands-on work with the client themselves.
They've got to be the one to light the fire and then build the program that fits the person they're working with.
Chris's goals, his primary goal was to build up his muscle all over his body, upper body, lower body, definitely gain more muscle mass.
He wants his clients to be successful and succeed, so he's going to create, or he does create, a program based on those needs.
It takes me about hour and a half to set up his workout to make sure you're training in the correct order.
He takes his client through a very challenging workout involving sometimes very little equipment.
You don't want the client to do the same exercise day after day, because then eventually he may get bored with it, he may not put as much effort into it. By switching it up into that, it always keeps the energy levels high. You want to write down anything that's going on with the workout, whether if you see he's struggling or accomplishing that weight, that way you know if you need to take the next day up a notch or if you need to lower it a little bit. You want to stay right on top of them without pushing them too hard.
I love to look at his weekly summaries because of the notes he takes. You know that he's written something down there that he can refer to, look back on, and help develop his program. He's constantly thinking.
With Chris's goal, we did achieve it, and he was very happy with that. He could feel the muscle build all over his body. He felt stronger. He felt much better. I get excited knowing that we're able to help them out, help them achieve what they want to achieve, make them feel better about themselves.
Just close your eyes. Focus.
Students have been very successful. We've had students that have gone on for other certifications and degrees.
Whether you go on to college or whether you say 2 years is all I can do, I'm done, and you still get a great job with just 2 years.
With this major, I'm very happy with myself personally. I'm happy that I chose this school to help me exceed in the way I want to exceed with this major. I can eventually take it from working in a gym to either owning a gym and managing a gym and things like that.
He's a very good role model.